He fell all that way and you ain't dead? Come on, superhuman. Fix it, Ryder. Fix it. You was exposed to... Yeah. She would have died that quick. If the atmosphere, if she wasn't a, if the atmosphere didn't support her, she would have been dead already. Just that quick. This is one of them things you find on 10 things are wrong about Andromeda and Mass Effect. And that's going to be one of them. Watch. Mark my words. In the future, that's going to be one of them right there.
This is Ryder. Come in.
You by yourself, Ryder?
Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah.
You haven't seen a nightmare yet, mate. Of course, I cannot do their accent. It's dope as hell, though.
Anyone else is alive. Come on.
Move, Ryder. Move your butt, no? Oh, what? First... Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles.
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy.
Welcome to Habitat 7.
High ground. Come on.
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
Oh.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach.
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah?
Head you over a beer sometime. That's it. We're getting there.
Think I see the top.
Let's go.
Mind making some room?
Let's go, Pathfinder.
Thanks. What the hell is that?
Looks ominous.
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait, look. Deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Oh, you know I want to start shooting.
Nyan, shoot it!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
Ugly there.
Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, you saved my life. Be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens. Not letting that happen for anyone. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were armed.
Who says we'd even understand, or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them. But what did we do to them? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it. Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Why does it keep beating me back to it?
Please, I surrender.
They shot him!
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Explore another time.
Shit, you hear that?
I wish I didn't.
What the hell's that? There, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat.
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
Alien planet, alien beings. That's another thing you're gonna find on what makes no sense about Andromeda.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld.
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Those aliens ahead. They see us!
Here we go!
Not much of talking, are they? Look out! They're using those animals!
Careful! They're cloaking!
This is for Kirkland! Don't worry about me! Hope the other shell didn't crash down here.
I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well,
this is a mall.
This will be field day for you.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
That's right, Wonka.
It's not one of our ships.
Moth the Greasy. Moth the Great. Moth the Skywalker.
Ryder. Ryder. Some sort of cave over there.
What the hell? Oh, they did it.
There you go.
Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home.
600 years ago, and then who knows?
How is this even possible?
Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe. Shielded by the cable these years.
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda. Anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside? Dead animal in here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Oh, great. Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms. It's food, I think.
Can't be local. We're not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Equipped for a big fight.
What is this?
Pretty serious looking operation.
Ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
Cover! Go! Go! Here they come!
satellite airdrop.
Yeah.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
Stay pissed. Use it.
Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded but sitting tight. No sign of Greer. And our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sarah. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Okay.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Let's go kill something.
Pathfinder's position.
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
What about Griff?
If he didn't turn up by now, nothing we can do. The Pathfinder's all that matters. What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back.